Varg attacked Norheim, and they ended up raping the chieftain at the time, Orm. And you just don't rape chieftains and demand maps in return. That's just wrong. At least that's my opinion.
Is this true? Objection, Your Honor.
Yes?
Yes. It may have started out as a chieftain rape, but the tables suddenly turned, so that the chieftain actually became the active part.
Okay.
Yes, yes. The chieftain used fingers and tongue and counter-humped so violently that he went from ravishee to ravisher.
I think maybe that's enough.
No, no, so you know, if anyone is to be accused of being raped, it has to be the original rapist. Yes, because I actually ended up raping him with my anus. So the answer to whether the chieftain of Norheim was raped is a resounding no.
Fine. That sounds plausible.
Absolutely.